Thank you. Are you drinking out there this evening? Alright then, alright, let's get started on that, alright? We're gonna have a go high party.
Hell yes! He's being good now!
are in the life of Led Zeppelin. We thank you very, very much for being here. Everybody being here. And we want to say a very heartfelt send our prayers and thoughts out to all the people affected by the tragedy this week. I want to say, man, isn't it kind of ironic that it's in this worried and troubled world that we live in, that we can come together like this in the name of rock and roll, the way we used to do in the old days? You know what I'm talking about? Do you know what I'm talking about? And we can come together and be friends. It's all about the music. And it's all about the tunes. It's all about going back in time. It's all about a release this evening, right? Yeah. That's right. And I just want to say, that music is indeed the healer, and love is the answer. And right now, put your hands together, all the way from Los Angeles, California, with an amazing tribute to Mr. Keith Anderson and beyond. The lovely Miss Linda Conley on the keyboards, everyone.
Thank you.